In this GeoSnap, we continue our series on editing related records in the map viewer. Today, let's create a form in the map viewer to enable these edits. As we continue this series, it's a good idea to watch the first two videos where we set up and published our houses feature class and its related students table. I did clean up my work in the ArcGIS Online map viewer by giving the student points a symbol among other cosmetic things. In theory, I can use the edit tool in the map viewer to create a new student point along with its address, but there's no mechanism to add the related students in the user interface. This is the point where I introduce forms, my newest friend in the map viewer. Forms allow me to define the editing experience. In the form builder, I'll add the address field to my form to edit for each new house. But under related records, I'll also add students. I could define some properties for the related records. I'll change the display to show the related students by name in alphabetical order. The form is now set. Now when I create a new house using the edit tool, I'll click on the location of the point on the map, add the address, and create the point. Once the point is created, I can then select a new house, and voila! I can now add information for each student in that house. Just remember that you need to create and save the house first before adding any related students. And don't forget to save the web map. That's it! We showed you how to set up the editing of related records in the map viewer. But our work is not done. The series continues by showing you how you can leverage apps to make these edits, and how you can use the same workflow to create feature-to-feature editing of related records.